Hi guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we are continuing Gravity Rush, and yeah, I think we just left off saving in our so-called home. Yeah, so every time you load up a save, you'll always be taken here. Well, I mean, I guess if you're just going with auto-saves, then I don't know. I usually like to do manual saving just in case anything happens. Okay, let's see. Whoa, a lot of things to do here. Well, I guess we can get some information out of some people. Why not? I guess also at the same time, maybe try to collect some gems, because I could use some more. Oh, okay. Well, it wasn't great. Works, I guess. All right. Well, it's got a I really need to increase my gauge. That's what I really need to do right now. Alright, I guess it's just... I guess I need to get out of here. Ah, so close. Give me some idea. Actually, I think I remember something. Hold on, let me just recharge. Yeah, so I guess this is kind of part of a little side quest. Just hear me out the stories between the a couple. I mean, this is the first one here. Yeah, we got a strange woman who apparently thinks that we can't... Well, no one, I guess, can see her except for Kat. Not really sure why that is. It's almost like this girl can see me. She's staring right at me. No one's been able to see me since that accident. I've been wandering the city alone ever since. I wonder if she can hear me. Hello? Who are you? Can you see me? Can you hear? Huh? That woman's starting to disappear. Is she a ghost or something? She looks so lonely. I'm getting a weird sense of deja vu. Well, that's 1 out of 16. I think I remember where the guy is. Maybe I should pull up a guide. Should be able to find out. I mean, granted, I'm not trying to do everything in this game, but, you know, some things are kind of interesting to find out. Oh, here's one of the manholes. We had enough trouble with the gravity storms. Now we got weird creatures running around. What's going on here? Those creatures weren't here before. Ah, they started showing up with the storms. Thought my mind was playing tricks on me at first. Let's see. Trying to remember manholes. I think there was only three in this one. Hey, you there. Have you heard the Hexville Phantom alias left another calling card? Alias? You never heard of Alias? He's the terror of the city, young lady. And now that thief is after Aldemar's sacred gem. Oh, we'll soon find out about the Phantom. Pretty soon. Okay, let's go to another one. Hey, more gems. Careful there. Wouldn't want you tumbling over the edge. No one ever comes back from down below. Yikes, I better watch my step. This place is kind of scary. Nah, it's not all bad. You can throw garbage over the side and never have to worry about the litter police. Well, that doesn't seem right to do that. Besides, the rich folks have their airboats to get around. I mean, if kind of makes me wonder what is actually down there. I mean, I can't really. Well, I mean, yeah, I guess you could technically fall down there, but it would just send you back in, back up to the city, so it wouldn't matter. I mean, a lot of strange things with this city that we really don't know. The train's been out of service since the last storm came, so we're cut off from the other towns in Hexville. I miss killing time in the, I'm gonna call it, Pleijoon Entertainment District. I think, if I remember, I think Pleijoon is Sundanese, according to Google Translate. You can't go by airboat? Are you crazy? What if a storm kicks up? We've already lost enough people to the storms without adding me to count to the count. I guess you got a point. Ugh, more gems. Too bad I'm only getting singles. Let's see, a couple more. The sacred gem is said to have been around since before the founding of our fair city. No matter how Hexville might change, the gem will always be there to protect us. Sounds like it's pretty important to the people then, huh? You bet. It galls me to think that Alias would dare lay his sticky fingers on it. Okay. One more. Oh, hey, these two again. You're that shifter with the cat. I knew you were in league with that crow woman. Huh? Crow woman? Do you mean Raven? Yeah, it's all your fault. Give us back. Give us our house back? You're still with the house stuff, really? Huh? But I wasn't. I mean, I didn't. It's all a misunderstanding. They never believe me, will they? Okay, actually, I wonder if I'm close by to where the guy is. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, there it is. Oh no, 666, 668. What better than 666? I want the neighbor of the beast. I'm gonna fall. No. Ah. Any little bit can help me at this point. Okay, kind of lost track. Where was the guy at? Oh, over there. Wait, you can see me? Can't you? Yeah. Why wouldn't I be able to see you? It's not like you're a ghost or anything. Finally, I've been wandering the world for ages, thinking no one would ever see me again. Who are you? What makes you different? I'm Cat, and I have no idea what you're talking about. Cat, oh, it's so wonderful to meet you. I thought I really was a ghost, the way everyone failed to notice me. Well, until you came along. My apologies, I'm not making any sense, am I? Nope, he's not making any sense whatsoever. Yeah. Nope, none at all. My name's Siglor, I'm a scientist, or was anyway. There was an accident at the lab. The energy that was released knocked my wife and I into a different space-time dimension. Apparently I can see everyone, but no one can see me. The gravitational field that surrounds this world is so powerful that it distorts the passage of time. That didn't make any sense whatsoever. Wait, what the? Hold on. Something wrong? Is it me, or did you just vanish for a second? Perhaps your being able to see me is a result of our respective space-time dimensions overlapping, in which case... Ah, he's gone. Ugh, talking about space and time and all that stuff is just so confusing. Alright. Guess we should jump into the next actual mission. Ah, I really need more gems. I really need to increase my gravity gauge. Ugh. I think falling is only funny the first time. Alright. Right. Sid, what? You off today or something? I didn't recognize you with that coat. Huh? Oh, this. Pretty sharp, eh? You're looking at the newest member of the Seahorse Special Crime Task Force? I made detective. Well, at least he looks like one. Oh yeah, is that a good thing? Not good. Great. I got promoted. And keep this on the down low, but I'm on a job. Yeah, I saw the papers. Thanks to me, you got promoted. Exactly, and once again, your timing is impeccable. I need your help. This new case could really boost my career. Seems like he's more caring about himself than really saving the city. So I do all the work while you get all the promotions. Pretty sweet deal. What? This isn't just any case. We got a tip on the master criminal alias. I can smell the bonus already. Heck, maybe I'll even get another promotion. Wow. I've got just the plan to catch a thief. Don't worry, you'll be rewarded. Come on, Cat, are you in? Well, now I see why you weren't responding to my calls. Come on, man. Now's no time to be getting your groove on. What, with her? No way, she's just some girl I know. Get back to work, this isn't a game, you know? This is the real deal. Yes, sir. What's that? Cat, I'll be in touch. Come on, Sid, get the lead out. Yes, sir. Kiss up? Yeah, no kidding. Episode 4, The Hexville Phantom. Yeah, huh? This is Cat. Sid here, head to the roof of that church and don't get spotted by the patrols. Huh, what will happen if they see me? You think I was the thief here? Calm down, just go to the roof. I'll fill you in on the rest of my master plan once you get there, over. What, hello? Huh, that was rude. Well, there's the church. Sneaking by the police. The police are on high alert thanks to Alias. If you get too close to an officer, they'll grow suspicious. Run away before the alert level reaches 100, or you'll be spotted. If you enter an area that's under heavy watch, you'll be spotted instantly. Be sure to avoid any direct confrontation with the guards. The police will begin to relax again once you stay out of the sight for a while. So this is like Metal Gear all of a sudden. Alright, I just gotta stay on the sides and hopefully the guards won't see me. And the keyword was hopefully. Oh, there's some more over here. Okay. Ooh, guard. you know what, I'm just gonna just go up. Let's see, no one here. Hello? Oh, Sid, what now? Alright, can you see the park from there? On top of that fish statue in the middle is the sacred gem Alias is after. That gem's been protecting the city for a long time. We can't afford to lose it now with all those storms. Legend tells of a great power hidden inside it. You don't say. If it's so powerful, why is it out in the open? Yeah, good point. If it's something that powerful, shouldn't they kept it safe? You know, in someplace secret? That thing by your feet is the fake gem I made. I'm gonna raise a bit of ruckus to draw the police away. That'll be your chance to switch the real gem with the fake one. Got it? Good. Later. What kind of plan is that? Wait, are you Sid's plans sound terrible. I hope nothing goes wrong. Oh, I'm pretty sure something will go wrong. Alright. guess I'm gonna go that way. Switch to sacred gems. Okay, bad idea. Thought I could just fall to the other side. Intruder spotted in the restricted access zone. Ah, crap, they saw me. All units seek out and apprehend the suspect. Don't let her get away. I put them on alert. I better lay low and let things cool down a bit. Yes. Okay, so can't really stay in the high spots. Oh. I guess I'll just walk on the sides. Hopefully no one sees me. Okay, I switched out the real gem with the fake. Great, I knew I could count on you. Now bring the real gem over to me here in the woods. The officers on guard duty are going back to their patrols, so be careful not to get spotted, alright? See you soon. Sheesh, I wish he would take this more seriously. He's making me nervous. Okay. Alright. Should probably stay out of sight. Again. Oh, snap. Not good. All right, I think it's clear. Nice work, Cat. With the sacred gem swapped out for the fake, nobody will have a clue as to what happened. It'll be a little secret. Huh? What's up with Sid all of a sudden? Sid, is something wrong? Hey, by the way, there's a party going down back at the park you really shouldn't miss. Finally, the gem is mine. Wait, what?
Sid.
Oh, snap. Wow, that's not good. We just gave Alias the real gem. Oh, my head. Huh? What's going on? You were just here and then you weren't, and now you're there? What are you doing? One second I was standing around waiting, and the next I was lying on the ground. Wait, so that other you, was that Alias? Because if it was, I just handed him the sacred gem. What? That's not good. That's not good at all. How was I supposed to know he wasn't you? He had your face. Sid here. Where are you, you dimwit? Get back here immediately. The Navi, they're... Boss? Boss, come in. What happened? This is bad. We have to get back to the park. Sounds like the Navi are there. Oh, it seems like things went from bad to worse. Alright, just gotta defeat Alden the V. Well, that's different. It's protecting one of its weak points. Gotta destroy it. Hopefully. Alright. There you go. Almost have done. Shoot, gravity kick. Oh, there's more of them. Throwing objects into enemies. Okay. Yeah, okay, so it's stuff we already know. This attack works especially well on armored and flying the V. Yeah. That and probably also the gravity kick. If you can actually hit them. Come on. Ah. That didn't work so well. Alright, making progress. Alright. Well, I mean, the whole job failed badly, but at least we defeated the V. That takes care of the V, huh? No need to, what are you guys staring at? Uh-oh. This isn't good. Wait, I can't explain. You see, I, calm down. No need to panic. Here, open wide. What the heck are you... Yeah, probably not the... Probably the weirdest thing to do with your boss, but okay. Vitui. It's just candy. Exactly. Ilya switched out the treasure with this enormous gumdrop. He's a clever criminal. She must be in cahoots with him. He couldn't have done this alone. Well, no, actually. She's an accessory. Take her back to the station. Hey, boss, I don't think she's with Alias. Oh, and why's that? If she were in league with the guy, why would she still be here? And why would she have helped us fight off those monsters? We'd be dead if it weren't for her. That's true, but... Hey, leave her alone. She's doing more for us than you cops are. Yeah, don't drag that poor girl into this. She's innocent. Look, we need to find Alias. He could still be around here somewhere. Search the grounds. I want Alias found. No excuses. Move, move. Thanks, Cat. Even after all this time, I still remember... That day when the people of Hexville stood up for me, I still felt like a stranger in a strange land, but I was starting to like the place. Ooh, what do we have here? You better get your head in the game or you won't survive our next meeting. Poor lost queen. Oh, good, my reputation increased. All right. So let's see. Okay, I got a freshman flyer reputation going on. All right. Yeah, I need to increase the gauge and maybe recovery time. Okay, so some more information. Okay. ever since Alias came around, there's been nothing but trouble with all the storms and the V. Where are the government and the police doing all this bunch of layabouts? Well, I can't argue with that, especially about one policeman in particular. The sacred gem was the only thing protecting us. I hope that Alias gets what's coming to him. Well, it seems like our next struggle is going to involve the, hopefully, returning of the gem. What do you know? I stood here just like she told me, and boom, a cute girl appears. That fortune teller was right on the money. Cute girl? Me? And what fortune teller? I was hoping for someone a little fairer. Maybe I'll try my luck at Pandora's fortunes again. Wait, what? Well, you know... Well, you're not so hot yourself, buddy. Okay, that was a little bit weird. Yeah, didn't I just see a side story? Yeah, okay. Yeah, so this is one of the first of the DLCs. And hopefully I can... Alright. I was worried my gauge was going to run out. Alright, any last minute upgrades, I guess. I don't know. You know, I think I'm good for right now. Yeah, why not? Actually, I think I'm going to probably call it. I don't want the video to get too long. So yeah, I guess next time I'll try to tackle the side stories. Which one was called? I guess, it was just the maid pack. Alright. Well, this is DevilHunterXYZ, and until next time.